Oh, I'm.
So we were going to be starting at like the start of chapter four.
Yeah.
Yes. In
Off.
fact, we should not load a save state because
That was like
I
the end
didn't
of
set
chapter
one last night
three, right?
or last time.
Oh.
I think your last save state was before you made a move on. It was like, what was that?
Was that
Tuesday?
after the Renee Cavalry arrived? Like led by Tuck?
No, I don't even think a
No, it
save
was.
state was dropped on that map.
I think it was. No, I think there was one dropped at the boss. Anyways, I guess.
Let's begin then, huh?
Yeah. Let's go. We're at
Okay.
chapter
I'm
4.
sure Blastus will join us later then, huh?
He might.
Alright. Go. Impass.
Itai
Lock
said
is
he might
rolled.
join us
Oh,
later
wait,
too,
not
but
yet.
he's probably going to be drunk.
Oh yeah, his birthday, right.
Happy birthday, Ty Ty.
Hey.
From the stream.
The greatest gift of all to
Oh
you.
yeah, we have to skip those scenes. The only text we are allowed to skip.
Oh yes. With her bracelet recovered, Erica, who is not pictured above, is going to do something that she is not supposed to do.
All right, bets on how long this will take.
Go.
It's been getting better.
It has been getting
I'm
better.
gonna
I'll give
go
it
with
that.
I'm gonna go with 7 minutes.
7 minutes.
I'm gonna go with
I'm gonna
20
go with
minutes.
15.
Are you gonna bet too, Artix, or are you just gonna keep time?
No, I am the official timekeeper, so therefore I have to remain impartial.
All right, sure then.
Those of you watching in the stream can make your own bets,
Yes.
or keep track of the bets or something.
Winner gets an internet cookie.
And someone let Cervante know that he's missing out.
Yeah, man.
I got it.
Not if I beat you to it.
Yeah, never mind.
Bazam!
Come on, man. It's the only thing I'm useful for anymore.
It's okay. I'm here for you. No, I'm here as your punching bag. Go ahead. Feel better. Oi, boss, you don't look like someone I recognize immediately from Fire Emblem. All right, good. So, well, oh no, villagers.
Children.
Oh no.
Oh, it's this guy.
Oh, it's that guy from
Wait, he
the
did edit the
backpack.
villagers. He gave them anime eyes.
Oh, wow. Great job, and ironed their
And
skin out.
depressed eyes.
Oh.
What is with these depressed
I
eyes?
don't know. Everybody.
Ah, no.
Everyone has them. It's like, well, I was gonna close their eyes, but not
I
really,
guess.
and
I
then.
don't know. I'm trying
I
to
was
remember
going to
if
make
the
a file
text.
portrait, but
I'm
I
trying to remember
determined
if
that
the
my
text
hack is too
commands have.
emotional for it.
Trust no one in this hack. You have to have your eyes always open.
I'm trying to remember if the text commands have half-closed eyes.
Seriously, has anybody smiled yet in this hack?
Probably Julie, I
Probably
guess.
not.
Ryan. Ryan always has a doofy smile.
Oh, right.
Yes, but
That's
is that
because
his
he's with
face?
he's that's because he's with he, that's because he's busy playing White Knight for what's her face. So,
For Julie.
Julie, yes, that's the one.
Yes. Julie, yes, the intrepid protagonist.
Guys, I think the name Judith is a little too close to Julie. We might have to change it.
Oh man. I think Ryan's
This
a little
guy,
too close to Angus
our
or
eye
something.
scar might be a little silly. Oh,
Yeah.
he just stabbed a dude.
Oh, he
He
did.
just stabbed Timothy.
Or maybe he just bounced up and then he bounced around in pain, I guess.
Timothy and Ariana.
Ariana.
Now you're compliant, after I stabbed you in the gut.
Yeah, I don't have much choice now, do I?
I made a pretty shitty roll on my charisma check. I'm
God
just gonna
damn it.
stab you.
No, I'm.
Then he got a really bad. That
He
villager got a really bad
crit
roll.
failed his negotiation.
Couldn't. And it was a poison sword, too. He missed the fortitude, or the will save, so.
Alright, it's this guy again.
Oh,
Oh,
it's
hey.
this asshole.
Oh, hey, Lush. Oh,
That
wait.
he looks a little bit too pretty to be a thief.
What? Oh, that's supposed to be a thief?
Yeah,
He's a
he is.
thief.
Map sprite is a thief.
Oh, that's interesting. So, yeah, he's
And
very
here's our name is
well-dressed, well-dressed, well-kempt,
There's
and,
Alice and all the rest.
He's very well-dressed and well-kempt for a thief. So that's
He's a
interesting.
noble thief.
he's an Aryan.
Jilly's gonna faint again.
He is the Master Race Thief.
At least this time it'll be because she fainted for being tired instead of just, oh no.
Enemies dying, faint.
Oh no, my father just avoided my hit. Oh, I better faint now.
Mm-mm-mm. Oh, even Winston is tired.
He's got zombie eyes again. Asterisk, psi, asterisk. All
everyone
right.
is tired. Everyone is depressed.
No, she's smug.
What's her face? Still has her neck broken.
Seems so.
Still falling over. And her pinky is a. She's got pinky extension, that's what it is.
Either that or she has a very, very tiny claw like weapon on her pinky that she uses to jab in people's eyes. And that's her combat role. Charlie.
Oh, right. I forgot that was his name.
Charlie.
I think his eyes are
Listen,
a little too wide.
I don't have time to explain,
apart.
But I'm still going to talk.
Or his
about
nose. I know what it is. His nose is in the wrong place.
Oh.
His nose is too far to the left.
It's like
makes
right
it look like he has like Down's eyes.
Down. So, there is a Bandit Stronghold here? Really?
Is his nose the same one that Alice has?
No. It's slightly different.
His is a little longer, a bit of a longer line than hers. Yeah. So there's that.
Seriously, didn't he say he didn't have time to explain?
Well, surely he changed his mind.
Hey, you! You were too loud!
Mom,
oh,
is
no.
that you?
If only we hadn't stood around talking instead of leaving, like I told you to.
Or hiding, or hell, anything. Seems like my exploits have gotten me a name for myself.
You're
said.
A single thief. Thieves
he
have no strength.
Grammar.
You can't do anything.
Hey, we don't know that. He could be like, I don't know.
Oh.
Colm, if he hits a bunch of really good levels.
Maybe.
He could be like Chad and have like a 70% strength girth on a thief because fuck you.
And like Chad, we'll never promote him. Not because, you know, we can't, but hell, it's Charlie.
But why are you promoting your thieves?
Because fell contracts are cool, man. Well, no, they don't. They didn't have those in Sacred Stones, did they? They just used ocean seals.
Yes, they did.
Yep.
Right.
Which, you know, didn't help because there was still only one ocean seal.
Yeah.
No, I think one of them is a rare drop in the tower.
And that's
basically. I seem to recall losing one because I got it with a phantom.
Right. So functionally, there are only one.
What is it? I missed it. I was ocean seal.
Yeah.
I think there's a second one in the tower that an enemy can have.
nice comma there.
Wrong about that.
I don't think you need a comma there, Josh. You dirty son of a.
It's an adjective. Oh, Jilly got angry.
What?
Jilly got angry.
Oh god, she's
oh,
gonna.
No.
Oh my god.
Emotions.
So angry.
She's gonna poke herself in the throat and then cough.
Look at those eyes. They are so big.
Cross-eyed.
Look at her eyelids. After she closed. They are even shaded.
Yeah, they look like her eyes are really bulbous, like out of her face, then with the shading on the eyelids, doesn't it? Just kind of like.
And it just doesn't. I mean, compared to everybody else, compared to the
like
the bandits,
trouble keeping them
the bandits have, you know, small eyes.
Yeah.
Everyone other than our group has small eyes.
Well, obviously, the big eyes mean they're more pure. Don't you get how anime works?
Oh, and these bandits need to squint in order to read the script.
Ganna has a point. Her eyes are literally larger than her mouth.
And probably her stomach, too.
Well, if you put both of them together, yeah, they probably are.
She's a cyclops with two mouths. But she doesn't use axes. Come on, man.
Because axes are for losers.
Yeah, oh, I'm
this
sorry,
is an educated bandit or something. He's talking about
idealism.
Yeah, I don't
he's
know.
He's using
syllabic.
He's using more than one word.
Yeah,
good job.
Syllabic words. That's actually
there we go.
Incorrect.
That's what I was trying to get at.
Yes, I will kill you. Ha ha ha. That's basically bandit dialogue. What it should be.
More like poorly spoken.
Yes.
I graduated. I like it.
I graduated from the Phoenix University of Banditry. Expect my degree.
What are we time check? I think I've lost already.
Oh, you've lost, yes.
Okay.
If and we're going by Price is Right, you're at least the, you're still at least the winner.
Okay.
Well, here we go. More talking, I bet. Yep. Whoa, Julie. Where did that come from? Where
I
did
know, she's gonna pass out.
Where did just making the motion of chopping your head off come from? Or not even making the motion, just kind of starting at the neck.
Are you gonna turn an ally already? Hurry up.
Yeah, can it already. Please. Josh has the right idea, but actually, no, he doesn't, because he keeps talking.
Excuse us for wanting to stop you from killing yourself.
You idiot.
Well, let's just... I mean, let's be fair. They don't...
How can we be fair?
Hey, I've got a great idea.
Oh, wait, what's that?
Why is the video paused?
My own.
Sorry, Twitch just being retarded.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Player phase.
For once, it's a technical thing that's not on my end.
All right. So how long was that?
Okay.
I still have not.
He's
gotten,
actually.
He's okay.
He's okay.
Plus two to defense. What's that from?
Well, it must be a personal weapon. Right, Thief's standard light knife.
Valor. Okay.
And an iron sword.
All right.
Okay. Time check. That was.
That
10,
is a lot of hit.
10-18.
All right. Well, let's check the map.
Without going over, I said 15. Who said what?
I said 7.
So I think FP still wins.
No, it's closest. Price is Right is closest without going over.
Right. So FP was the only one that didn't go over.
Yeah.
I did go over, didn't I? What
he
was
did
it?
Did go over. He said
oh,
7.
Oh, I
said 7.
I said
7 minutes.
I see. So yeah, you'd win because I said 20, and this was half of it. All
right. Wait, no. You guys are really bad at the Price is Right.
I've never really watched it. I thought it was like, okay, so you didn't.
If you are over the time limit, then you have lost. You said 15, and the time was only 10, so you don't win.
Okay, all right. Then. So FP. All right. So what I was thinking first was correct. All
so
right.
I still lost either way.
I thought it was the other way around. Also, why is there?
You're confusing.
You're probably
gonna
have to send Heather over that direction.
Over.
So why is everything? So why is this like?
Chasm thing up there.
Huh.
This map kind of looks like it's taking place in one of the back the flashbacks with Leon.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, why does this look like a? This looks like a. What is this? Uncharted's current gen filter.
Like sepia tone. Is that it?
Yeah, basically what it does. Basically, an Uncharted has a filter. They call it like modern gaming or whatever, and it strips all the color out, just makes everything brown.
Wow.
And pumps in a ton of bloom. Well, more than usual, because it does all have right. some bloom.
Archer but... on there.
Yeah, it's a joke I've heard. Sacred Dawn FPS.
Let's
edition.
See.
There we go.
That's why you have
can't
two archers.
Hit very well.
Exactly, right? In a game where archers are useful. What?
Let's not go that far.
I'm sorry. I won't misbehave again. Let's see. So there's a bandito
see.
On a forest.
What can this guy do? Not much. He can do chip damage, and nobody will really be able to hit him.
Yeah, it's a thief for you, but hopefully he has good. He's a good.
I don't know. I wouldn't consider fives and sevens chip damage.
Yeah.
Considering he's a thief, that's
true.
Pretty decent.
Well, he can help me kill. He can help me beat this guy.
Yeah.
That would use the iron sword. He's
and
not
yeah,
gonna get hit either way. He might as well get to squeeze some extra damage out of him.
Yeah, and his personal weapon only has a little bit.
You'd do well to train your thief up anyway, so he doesn't become a bolting magnet. Well, if he does, then he can just avoid it or not get killed.
Alright, and we'll finish him off.
Or was that really only in FE6? I can't remember.
What?
Bolting magnetism. I'm sorry. Like a siege tome, like users like pretty much attacking thieves because they were easy pickings.
That's pretty much in everything. They kind of by default just go for whoever has the lowest resistance.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit him with Alice.
I just thought they'd like prioritize them as like strategic targets.
She's got a.
He's not gonna steal my chest. Bam.
I think it's more because thieves have low HP scores, so they think they can get the kill.
Usually they just thieves just dodge.
And usually they can, because bolting people are assholes.
Of course.
Alright, and then the rest I'm just gonna start moving up.
Alright. So, who's been doing well? Yeah, from what I remember, I think, like, what, Ryan and Winston have been actually doing quite well?
No, Winston has not been doing well at all.
He's Wait, not, but he got a good level this past one.
Oh, he got a okay. So that's a good level he's gotten compared to all the other terrible ones.
Heather finally got the speed.
No, he's only gotten three levels. He's gotten three levels so far.
And two of them were just HP.
Yeah.
Then one of them was like five stats, I think, right?
Yeah. And they weren't HP. None of those.
So there you go. What?
All right. This archer has range that. Okay, he's not going to bother me.
I would use Heather to block off that Merc from hitting Alice.
Well, he can also hit from another direction.
No, he can. He go much, up and around?
How much defense?
No,
does
he can't.
Maybe he can't.
There, isn't it?
No, he can't.
How much defense does Josh have?
He has to go through a forest. So yeah.
Yeah. So then block. So then put Heather in front of the forest there, and then he can't hit her.
I'm gonna put her in the forest, so that he doesn't end up in the forest.
Oh, that works too.
Ding.
Lance, yeah, because the bandit can't reach.
Is that going to have her in range of the,
Archer? No.
Archer, no. Bandit, no.
Oh, okay.
No.
Well, even if she was in range of the bandit, just throw the iron sword on her instead.
I'm going to use the
Yeah, it's
the
not
lance.
Like she's going to take much damage from the mercenary.
Archer's going to go for Charlie. Oh, we didn't get to see his text. Charlie. Calm and thorough Frelian boy, good at gathering information.
Frelian boy. Alright.
So why is he dressed like he's a fucking nobleman or something?
Maybe he's
because
innocent.
Maybe he is. Maybe he's Joshua.
Maybe he's
No way, we
son.
Have Joshua. Maybe he's...
or he's Hayden.
Oh, wait.
Hayden's long-lost other son. I don't know.
Hayden's bastard child.
Yeah, exactly. But the best-dressed bastard child of them all.
You know
that's his title, best-dressed bastard.
Let's see, here we go. Alright, then, Charlie.
What would Frelia be in
Oh, wow.
Game of Thrones?
I like him already.
I don't know. Oh, hey, there you go, Charlie. Way to prove your mettle.
Yeah, nice. Really.
And a nice little experience bonus there. Dodge. Aw. But he can double the mercenaries, so that's cool, too.
How much speed does he have?
14.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah. What's his level, though?
Five.
Seven.
Oh, seven. Okay. Still, that's pretty good.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
It's respectable.
Yeah.
All right, so I've got this Myrmidon with a steel sword.
I dare say that this guy might have hope yet as a combat unit, perhaps.
And then he gets, like, just HP.
And then he gets all HP levels. What? Or resistance, I don't know.
Hmm.
Not gonna be targeted by bolting anytime soon, assholes. So,
Well, I need to
Josh.
Heal Charlie. Josh is 6.
Okay.
Wasn't somebody. Someone was close to level up, I thought.
Was it good old Winston?
Okay, so we've got an archer. Nobody else is gonna be able to reach us this turn, so we can deal with these three guys, however we want. So somebody can kill the mercenary. Maybe I give Julie the mercenary kill.
Okay.
Can she double him?
She can. She'll take 8.
Oh, right, because she has, you know, 17 gajillion speed.
I'm going to put her in the forest, so let me get 14. Charlie. I'm going to have Charlie attack the archer.
Oh, wait, I know. How about you use
That archer has some
throwing...
defense on him. Holy crap!
Wait, use Balor.
That archer has more defense than any other stat.
What? That's weird. Use the Balor throwing knife on that Myrmidon there, because...
Obviously,
no, it's not a throwing knife. It's not actually. I was mistaken. It looks like it, but it's still one range.
Oh, it's not a throwing knife? Okay.
It's one range.
Oh, I see. Well, that sucks.
So, but... yeah, I'm going to use him to hit the archer.
Just for a little bit of damage, because this archer is wearing plate mail, apparently.
I guess so. Maybe that's how you make archers better. You make them not actually take much damage.
Any damage from any source at all.
Julie goes in the forest. and gets this guy.
Right.
Or she criticaled him. And that's
Hey, she danced.
She danced.
She danced.
That's the first time we've seen her critical.
Oh, God it is, damn it. Yes. I was looking away for
it's
a second.
Kind
I missed
of
the
really
crit.
Stupid.
It's kind of.
Dance, magic, dance.
Yeah.
Hey, look, I don't think. If she's really a David. Does she really
no,
have David Bowie moves? I don't know if I could.
No.
I don't know if I could handle that.
She's not David Bowie.
No, she's nowhere close
damn it.
To David Bowie.
She's not pretty enough to be David Bowie.
Exactly. He's a much more attractive being than she'll ever be.
Being?
Yes. Well, you know, he did star as an alien in The Man Who Fell to Earth, so there's that. Pulled that off pretty well, I must say.
Go, Winston.
Yay, Winston.
I still like you.
I do too. I think he's a good guy.
Oh wow, Josh can super. Josh
here,
can really
but...
double this guy.
No, he's not the worst. I don't think we have really. I don't think our units really all that suck all that much. But
no, they don't.
The only thing I see is that if you do that with Josh, there can.
No, nobody
who's
else
down
can.
At the bottom, Ryan.
Mm-hmm.
Can he get up to attack?
The Myrmidon.
That Myrmidon.
It probably doesn't matter. Myrmidon has 8 health left.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize it took that much damage.
Yeah. Though Ryan could. Yeah, I'll give it to Ryan. And if he misses somehow, I'll give it to... Nope, he didn't
No, he's
miss.
About to get weapon strength. Or weapon... Oh, weapon level, it looks like.
Oh, yeah. Well, he didn't get this fight, but soon... And I'll just now move the rest up. Oh, I can't heal anybody this turn.
Oh well. Next turn it is.
I need
then.
To get her in the forest though, so
you
I
see,
gotta...
You see, you could put a...
I'm gonna put Heather,
put Heather
mountain.
In that forest with a sword.
Well.
Because the next guy, the only one who can reach him is that hand axe guy.
Yeah, and she'll dodge.
But no, he's been moving, so I think he's gonna come up here next turn. Well, yeah, whatever.
Well, even if he hits her, then you can just heal up the scratch damage and get more HP.
Yeah.
Or, and get
yeah,
more
I'll do that.
EXP for
because Heather,
staff bot.
Heather is also, you know, taking after the archer's example and wearing plate mail.
You know, but they really do. They start with a lot of defense.
Mm-hmm.
Like, look,
they just don't start with a lot of HP.
The archers, you mean? Or the pegs? Well, both, actually.
Pegs. Alright, so this guy is gonna be toast in a moment.
Yeah.
Oh, I can have her talk to Charlie, but I want her to heal him first.
Alright.
So, have her
I can
heal
have, yeah, Charlie can talk to her.
And then have him talk.
Alright. Unless it's I must be absolutely certain that Amy begins a conversation.
It's possible. You can make it
can
be
it way.
One way, yeah.
No. Well, probably not, though. No.
I don't want him to get caught up in the forest there, so... I will move Ryan first. Take 8. For 11. Yeah, I'll take that.
That's fine. It's not even certain that the fighter will hit him. Here we go. Oh, he did anyway. Never mind.
That's still extra damage that you can be healing up and getting more staff experience.
Yep. Alright. I'm calling a love triangle.
Friends.
Friends.
Friends? Oh, now he spelled
God.
It right. Friend. So there you go. Act as support, okay. Alright.
Wait, love triangle between these two and who's the third?
Alice.
But Alice has
Isn't
a boyfriend.
She already in a love triangle?
Is she?
Rhombus,
yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, Michael's a boyfriend.
I don't know if the tangled webs of romance in this game are, but. You know.
I don't know, obviously.
It's anime.
Checker, though.
I have faith in him, though, and I'm sure he'll be fine, yep. He is a hard worker and a good friend. I like that. Amy, look out, an arrow.
Hmm.
No, wait, never mind.
This guy is hiding something.
It's part of his assignment. Oh no, he's a spy for the King of Frelia.
Wow. Oh yeah. Didn't they mention in Sacred Stones that Fraley had a big spy network anyway?
Something like that. I don't really remember.
Some house. I think it was in the house that you got Innes. Like, he's like, you could just visit the place with Innes himself, and then this villager would be like, I heard the Prince of Frelia is a good spy master. And Innes is just staring down at him with haughty disdain.
Yo, man, why you gotta go and tell people that?
Should I get him with Heather?
I'm just gonna go back to my bench.
I'm gonna storm off to my bench and maybe.
I can't get Julie over. No, I can get Julie over to him.
Shoot this paper target of Ephraim I have in my bedroom.
I'm gonna use Julie because I wanna keep giving her experience.
Okay. Sounds good.
So, can she get a support with Ryan yet?
I don't know.
Are supports even instituted yet?
Probably not.
When do supports start working in 8? From the beginning?
Immediately.
They started working in this chapter, I think. Because Nemi Colm is like the first
no,
one.
No, that was last chapter, technically. This is chapter 4. This would be Ardor and Lute to show up.
Hold on for a sec, I'll be right back.
Now, Myrmidon guy here, I'm going to lure you out with Winston. And you can't go in the fort. And then Alice can come up. What do I have in the supply? I have a heal staff and two draughts.
We bought a couple staves, and that's about it.
I have a heal staff and two draughts. And I know Amy's carrying an extra heal staff. I'm gonna send Heather. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep her sort of in the mountains, I suppose. Outside of this archer's range, of course, but...
I really think something horrible is gonna be spawning from that chasm, but...
It's fairly...
I would put her on the fortress and bait the merm.
I've got Winston baiting the merm.
Alright.
And he can't go in the fortress. It's at the edge of his range.
Oh yeah, whatever. I figured that she'll recover the health back, and
well,
Winston
that
probably
won't double Winston, but it probably won't be too effectual. But...
The Myrmidon probably doesn't. Well, I don't know. I didn't check his weapon actually. It's just an iron sword.
Winston
no
is
damage.
Basically a knight.
Yeah. Ow. Oh no, he couldn't even double Winston. Well, all right. I think Winston just has like 9 speed, or
Winston has a. Fair. He's got 9 speed. This Myrmidon must be bad.
Terrible. Yep. Wow.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's terrible.
Oh, yeah.
Shame for Despray, I must say.
I mean, Myrmidon's speed base is 11, and he has 10 as a level 4.
He reclassed. He reclassed for Mercenary Arctic.
So should I give Winston the kill here?
Who's the closest to leveling up?
Who's on the verge?
I don't know. Is anybody?
Is Ryan? I think he should be close, but he just got a kill.
Charlie is.
Alright.
I'll move Winston up to attract the attention of some other guys, including this bandit.
Yeah, put him in the range of that archer.
Yeah, he won't take much damage.
Don't forget to equip the javelin.
Spickle.
Actually, the bandit is already moving. The bandit's already moving, so I'm not gonna have to. I don't have to attract him.
All right. Maybe it's called the divine cyber bow. I don't know. Or lance. Divine. Oh god.
It's called the Metastromonic
Force. I should get that game. It actually looks kind of. Well, I know it's weird, but an oddball game. But actually, it looks kind of fun.
Okay, Charlie impresses.
Holy shit! Wow. Good
yeah,
work.
Okay.
Good work there.
Wow. Yeah. Keep using him.
Yeah. I think I will.
I think Julie maybe better consider dancing a bit more. That's all I've got to say. I'm sorry.
To be fair, I'm glad that we got a thief, because that's another sword user.
Mm-hmm.
Because Heather is our other sword user beside Julie, because we have two archers. Yeah, we do.
We'll never get an axe user. Not in this patch.
That's not how ROM hacks work. Come on, you know this.
Yes.
No, dear.
And then in general, just moving some other guys up.
It is Mage Knight, yes, but let me see if I can remember how many axe uses he had in his previous hack. All right, so there was a, there's one guy. He was a berserker. There was another. There was a fighter, and then there was
Sanger.
A bandit. A brigand, excuse me.
Huh.
And then.
Oh, I didn't put him in archer's range.
Mage Knight himself.
No, I did. That archer didn't move because the bandit got in his way.
I meant like primary axe users. So I think there are just three. Primary axe. No, I'm sorry. Four.
Nuts.
Do you remember that like that raggedy Hector-looking guy that we saw in that video? Well, probably not. But yeah, there's that guy too.
I remember nothing about that video.
Lance, it's all right. Reaver, Iron Sword. Yeah, I can't just send Heather up there to hit one of those archers because there's like a bunch of dudes up here ready to beat her up.
Well, just kill the bandit and then have the archers move forward. Because I don't think anybody else is moving other than that bandit.
Well, right, the archer on the left would have, but the bandit took his space, so he didn't move.
Yeah, I think two archers there and that bandit are the only ones who would move, so if you kill the bandit this turn and just kill him with your range, with units with ranged weapons,
you have nothing to worry about. Feed that bandit kill to Josh.
I mean, what I was talking about was taking Heather up here and, like, oh, she can't actually kill him, so never mind.
Yeah, because, as we know, those archers are covered head to toe in adamantium.
Yeah, they have a lot of defense.
I don't understand why. Maybe they should have a bit more. Oh, this one has 9? What?
Man, ours aren't like that at all.
6 and 6.
Of course not. We have player control archers, they don't count.
No, we have anime archers. They're fast and agile, and the enemy archers are slow and stupid.
Player controlled archers aren't people.
Alice is like my go to for doubling stuff.
Yeah. Besides, like, Julian. Charlie. Chester. I was about to call him Chester, but that's the guy in Dream of Five, I think.
Oh, I've got an interesting idea.
What's that?
Huh. Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Sure.
I'm gonna put Alice up here.
Uh-huh.
And have her attack.
Alright.
Then I'm gonna have Josh attack the bandit from the right side.
Just kill him. Here we go.
And then I'm gonna put Ryan right here.
Okay, so as to attract one of the archers.
And actually form a wall of archers, so the archers can only attack my archers.
Awesome, that's perfect. The wall of archers.
And then I'll just keep moving people up.
Now watch if something goes horribly wrong and Artix yells at you for it.
Just like,
get it out of your system now, man. Do it.
Out of nowhere, a berserker just lands on top of your two archers.
No, this is okay. This is what I would have done as well. You say, if you only got archers to fight, you might as well put range units at the front.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then I'll also move Winston up and keep him with his, I'll move him further in.
His pilum at the ready.
Yep. Or,
I don't want to call it a spiculum anymore. I like the word pilum better. Or pilum.
Yeah.
But
yeah, no, that's so far what you have is legit, and I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
You'll know when I start. You'll know when I start yelling at you.
I'm gonna move her over here. I don't want her with the archers.
You'll know when, you know, maybe, I don't know, you leave your Pegasus Knight in range of the Silver Longbow Sniper.
Oh my god.
So we've got Tanks and Ty-Ty to yell at FP for Sonic and for Mario World. Artix yells
nice
at him
dodge
for
there, Ryan.
FE. Dinkins, what do you yell at him for?
I don't really yell at him.
EYE. He yells at me for EYE.
Huh? Oh, for Define Cybermancy?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. You know, Ryan can double these guys because, they only have 5 speed and he has 9.
Oh!
Uh-oh, archers from behind.
Good thing I'm... Oh, crap, they got longbows. No!
Maybe
good
I'm
thing I didn't stay there.
I don't know. Nah, I said silver longbow snipers, but maybe... maybe later.
I gotta give Ryan a level.
Yeah. Just have him kill one of the archers.
Yeah. He's not gonna get to move this turn, but whatever.
I think Josh is also close to a level, so you can have him kill the second archer.
Yeah, I think he is.
If you like.
Ryan, I'm okay with that.
And then hopefully next to whoever we think that she might be able to support.
You know, he kind of reminds me of a hunter from Fire Emblems 11 and 12. It's a bit.
I thought they were more defense-based.
No, archers were defense-based.
They're stronger and faster, right?
Yeah, hunters are stronger and faster, and archers are defensive.
And they have more skill.
All right.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, I never remember how the variations on Fire Emblem classes work. I just know hit
well,
things.
Well, he's getting faster, and I'm not going to complain. I will never complain about speed.
Yeah, I can't complain about that.
So next, I think. Well, this mercenary has a Lance Reaver. These other guys.
Can you just attract the Myrmidon and not the.
I could, but my thought initially was to throw him in the forest above. How much? See.
You can put him on the house there.
What if you threw Heather in there?
Just put him on the house there to attract the Myrmidon. That'll work, right? The Myrmidon's 6.
Should.
Lance Reaver is a 16 attack, and he would be going backwards on the triangle, so he would take an extra.
Extra 2, because it's a Reaver.
And it's a mercenary. Oh, well, but extra 2 because of Reaver.
And I don't think he won't.
And they have crit. And they have crit on a Reaver. Defense. I'm not going to do it. I'm going to put him on the house and let him attract them. Well, I'm going to...
Yeah.
Just
put actually, I'm going to put him in the forest over here and get the right... I'm going to get the Myrmidon and the
right mercenary. Okay. There you go. Even better. All right,
and
see.
Then I can't,
you can't,
use a Reaver. I can't actually get, like, effective damage on him because I don't have an axe. But we'll deal with him momentarily.
So we just shoot him with a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
If magic
he
and arrows.
Up, just use swords on him. Or
yeah.
Range.
Yeah, swords and range will work. Wonders. Because that mercenary only has 8 speed. And he's kind of a disgrace to mercenaries everywhere. I don't know. What turn is this, FP?
This is turn, 6.
Okay.
Chapter seems to be going a little bit faster than the last one did.
Yeah.
Well, the last one had us in between 2 armies. That was ridiculous.
Not just the last one, but, like, all the
one
ones
for,
that
the
I
the one with Raymond and,
Raymond Soto.
And the bandit with really, really surprised looking eyes, Dreg.
Yeah, that was hilarious. And then Heather, you can just sort of sit over here.
I wonder what's inside that house.
I'll check it later.
It's probably going to be some very, very important information.
Alice, you can come up here. Because you can't be attacked from there.
Or maybe it'll be another villager giving you a draft or something. Dodge. Wow. I'm the worst Myrmidon ever.
Yeah, they are really, really bad.
Deal some damage to them.
Plus they have steel swords, which doesn't help.
Yeah.
I'm gonna actually give Winston one of those kills.
Alrighty.
Oh, hello!
What's that? Huh? A bandit? Is this Genghis Khan?
Huh? Oh, he's gonna take care of Lance Reaver, dude.
Oh, finally, we get an axe user. What the hell? Kratos.
I mean, that fight is not awful, but hey, an axe user.
His name!
Go ahead.
What's his name?
Galfax.
Goatsy?
What the hell is with these
Locaber, a manly axe meant for mashing.
Alright, and then what's the one?
Wow, he's a... Wow, he is a powerhouse.
I've seen better.
Well, yeah, wow. Gonzalez is...
Seen
well,
Gonzalez, I know.
Alright, well...
Let's see, Winston, kill one of them and then smash that puny mercenary with Galfax. Oh wait, no, you can't control him, sorry.
I don't want to put Winston in range of the Lance Reaver guy yet, because he will go first.
Well, then just...
So I'm just going to sit here. I'm stabbing... Yeah, I'm just going to sit here and hit one of these guys. Mm-hmm. The mercenary...
So who do you think we have to kill with Alice?
I think we recruit him with...
Probably Julie, because she's...
Lilina.
That would work.
We're going to use Kata.
So who is Lilina in this game?
We're going to use Kata.
Maybe it's Kata. Who knows? Maybe it's...
It's always Kata.
Maybe it's the healer. Maybe she'll talk some sense to him. Or Julie, I guess.
Who needs a kill now? Anybody? Winston does.
Winston.
Wait, what was Galfax's description?
Oh, I didn't read it.
Maybe he's a nomad.
Oh, yeah. Though a loner, he's a ferocious fighter.
So it's probably Julie.
I hope so.
Mm-hmm.
He's got pretty good defense for a brigand.
Now let's get over here and snipe this dude.
Alrighty. Put him out of his misery with a few quick arrows.
I hope we get some armories and stuff soon.
Yeah.
Because I am starting to... Well, maybe not.
There's always the overworld map. You can go back to a place, buy things.
No, remember? It was a pack of gold, and that was it.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah, the gold that sold
for
two.
The gold that was worth 5 gold, but sold for 2. Right. How could I forget?
Actually, I think I'm going to take Heather, and I'm going to fly her close so I can rescue him back.
Take initiative to on Galfax.
Mm-hmm. But... I'm gonna like rescue him back, basically.
Yeah, just don't forget to equip her with a sword.
Yeah. And then I want to also move Julie closer, but not into range of that guy.
Well, maybe we'll get to chapter 6 tonight, God willing. Can of worms.
No, because that'll be... We still have to do this, and 5X.
Oh, 5X, right.
Yeah, two chapters of this seems like, even if it only takes like an hour, that seems like a good...
It seems like, let's just go back to Torbash, why not?
Oh, right, and we will have to deal with these guys coming up here, too.
Fighters. Oh, right, the archers, right.
Yeah, I mean, they're still back a few turns, but don't want to forget about them.
No.
Oh, he has a longbow, too.
Yeah, both of them have iron longbows.
Yeah. Alright, so...
Wait, maybe, Charlie can recruit.
Yeah, I was seeing that, too, because you just got him. I don't know, maybe.
I don't know, he's going to come down here and beat him up.
Not dead.
Oh, he has a custom sprite.
Whoa. What the...
Oh, boy.
It is Julie. Ooh.
Oh, it's Julie then. Okay. It's Bandit Charmer.
Well, I guess we did need a 15-year-old girl to recruit her.
Well, I guess he's Kratos, God of War. I wish. Just rip people's heads off.
It's not nice to talk about people like that when they're standing right in front of you.
When they have tattoos like that and have a murderous look in their eyes. Would you be willing to help us, mister? I will be willing to tie you to a tree with your entrails. Oh, never mind.
This guy just looks mean.
Yeah, he just looks... I bet he has a heart of gold underneath, right? Galfax.
Also, we have more eloquent bandits.
He's got a pretty good, pretty good mini portrait.
God damn it, can of worms.
God
damn it.
God damn it.
Alright, well. First order of business, move Amy up and heal Heather. And then, How much defense does he have? He's got 9. We have a lot of people with a lot of defense. It's great.
Yeah. Everyone who's not a knight has high defense.
Winston, Heather, and Galfax has a... have defense.
And Charlie's even getting there, too.
Charlie has 7... I didn't even notice that. Charlie has 7 defense.
Yep.
Cripes.
It's crazy.
Wait, Effie, I just realized you should probably make Artix a mod in your channel. Just in case Can of Worms keeps being stupid.
Oh, I'm sure he won't.
You want to give me even more power?
No.
There's a reason I didn't say myself.
I was like, well, there's your alternative, FP. You could make poorly written a mod, or you could make me a mod.
I'm gonna send
the Klingon down there.
Send Mr. Terminex down there. I don't know.
I'm gonna send Long Q down there.
Long Q.
Get him off the mountain. I'm gonna send him. Actually, I'm gonna. Oh, you can't visit the house.
Oh, you can't?
No.
That's weird. So it's just cover then.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna send him down there, and I'm also gonna send Winston. Unfortunately, Winston can't hit these guys even with the...
Even with the Roman...
With the javelin.
Lance.
And I can't put him in the fort either.
Well, yeah. That's alright. How much damage do those archers do with
14 attack.
Just make it so... Make sure that they can't get in the fort either to do damage.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be good because I think both Ten Gallon Hat and Winston can double them.
10-gallon hat. Who's 10-gallon hat?
Galifax. Silly.
Actually, I'm going to send Josh down as well, because he's doubling things pretty well.
Okay.
I'm just going to send most of my dudes that way.
I'm just trying to think of nicknames for Galifax, so bear with me. It might take a little
while. We're just going to surround them.
I'm just going to just murder these archers outright.
True forward progress.
That is basically MK44's motto, huh?
There weren't enough words, so now we have to make the chapter take longer.
Alright. There's Winston.
Oh, what?
Huh? What's... Oh, thieves. What are the thieves gonna do?
I don't know.
Steal your stuff?
I guess that's it.
Steal from units is a command.
Oh, I know, but like, I was surprised because usually they appear on indoor maps with treasure.
Yeah. Odd.
Oh yeah, they'll steal drops, I know.
Alright.
Yeah, wow. Send Galactus after one of them.
I'll send Galaxian after them.
Oh no, Galaga... Oh, Galaga can't kill them.
Oh, darn. What? He can't kill him, you say?
Well, see, I was about to say that Gradius doesn't look very accurate, but he showed me wrong.
Yeah. I think,
wow, these guys are very, these guys are super showing. Slow.
I think Gaia is actually a pretty good unit. So. Alright, let's do see Winston's progress. There we go. Nice. Oh!
Everybody's crit happy today.
Exactly. But... I was expecting something a bit flashy.
That crit is nowhere near flashy enough.
No, it's not.
I was expecting some kind of Myrmidon style spin back.
Yeah, or just like just jumping.
So these
up
guys
in the air
have these guys have draughts, and it may be a good idea to try to steal them.
Yeah, you can never go wrong with too many draughts.
You say that every time.
I know.
It's gonna get not funny.
All right.
You really need more draughts, though.
Why not? I have nothing in my supply. Oh, I have droughts in my supply,
right.
But...
We need more droughts.
We need
let
more...
Make the rain stop.
We need more droughts. Slap people with.
I'm gonna put him on the mountain.
Alright. What will you do with Gilligan, then? Oh, his... Alright, his turn's already up.
Yeah.
So... I guess, yeah. He's doing well.
Next turn, maybe see if Godzilla can go up in that chasm, because I swear it's there for a reason.
I'll see if Gygax can plug a gap somewhere.
All right. Lord knows we love this new bandit, Geronimo.
That doesn't even sound halfway close.
I know.
Are you giving up already?
Me give up on this? No, of course not.
Actually, if I put him in the mountain, only one fighter is going to show up or come over. They're threatening 14. Or no, they're threatening 20 and 21.
Yeah, let's check the stats of the thief to make sure they can survive the fighters.
He would take 14 minus 1 for the penalty.
They have 78 hit. He has 37 avoid, plus 30 from the mountain, plus 15 for triangle advantage.
Only one would show up. Well, no, my point was only one would make it. Well, we can lure them one at a time.
It won't matter either way, because he won't get hit.
You can steal the...
Yep.
All right.
Cool. Get over here, Julie. Come over here. Get over here.
Would you kindly approach my direction?
Hey, we do have a Ryan here. I want to see an Andrew unit next.
All right. Come on over here.
Looks like those thieves are going to move forward too, so...
They are, so we'll pick them off.
Alright.
Well, they're going to be approaching at the same time.
What are you doing with Geo, dude, this turn?
I was thinking he just, you know, advanced with Gladius, so...
Well, I didn't actually look at the thief's stats. Maybe they're really bad.
Yeah, probably not too high. I think...
That's an okay level.
There you go. Very Natasha-like level, I'm
assuming. Shouldn't get magic, which is kind of the...
It's a bad healer level. There's no magic there.
It's right. Okay. Right. I said okay.
Yeah, I know. It's just that healers are nothing without their magic. Nothing at all. They're useless.
I would actually move Heather up so that she is in range of the other bandit, the other fighter that's not going to attack Charlie.
If you put her on that on that peak right there where the thief can still come in, that might help.
I can't get that guy. I don't think I can put her in a place where the... No, I can't. I can't reach her to...
She can't reach...
Wait a minute. Hold on. Look at the bottom.
Two squares diagonally from where Charlie is right now. She can't go there.
Two squares diagonal? Like...
Other direction.
Above Julie? Two above Julie?
No, other side.
Why would I put her there?
Because then, both
yeah, that would probably just attract both fighters to her.
Yeah, they would go to
her.
Yeah,
but if you give her the iron sword, that's not going to kill her, and you can move everybody else up.
But that's also going to probably put her in range of the thieves.
The thieves are going to move forward anyway, so...
And the mercenary with the steel sword. I'll just deal with the thieves. It'll be okay. If I don't steal both of the draughts, I don't care.
The issue is more, can you kill the thieves and deal with the fighters?
The thieves are not very strong. Alice is probably
strong
fast.
Is not the problem. Are they fast enough to steal from you?
Well, they can steal from Winston.
Well, they'll steal my draughts back, and then when I kill them, they'll drop them again.
There you go.
I don't think that's how it works. I don't think you get to... If they steal from you, I don't think you get it back upon killing them.
Well, then, I don't know. I'll just outspeed them. Julie, I'll thunder sword them.
we will nuke these damn thieves.
You forget I have ways to handle the situation.
We will destroy them. Not a trace will be left.
I mean, yeah, I can magic them to death. Josh had...
You could just wait until they get up to your units and then drop a truck on them.
Pretty much.
Okay, no, that's stupid.
Yeah, you could also use, let me think, GeoCities. He might be able to participate.
Oh, the fighter didn't move.
Oh.
So they're non-moving.
Okay. No, I see it. They're guarding the mountain pass, so...
I guess so.
That's why they don't move.
Okay, well then, let's just deal with the thieves.
Okay, let's kill them. First, if you could take one of their healing items.
Winston? No, you can't. Well, I could chip damage him first.
Yeah, or you can get a crit, you never know.
See if Garbodor can get a kill.
her.
It's a thief. He's only got like a 60-something hit.
Yeah. Well,
You still might get... Wait, do you get experience for misses?
One. I can never remember.
It's still one experience towards the level.
Yeah, and Gooey Duck will always appreciate that.
Now let's see if Winston disappoints me.
I didn't make that word up, by the way. It's a real word.
Yeah, it's a,
it's like some sort of clam.
Like a clam thing.
Thing of mollusk or something, I don't know.
He did not, actually.
Good work.
Double digits unit.
Yeah.
Those are four pretty good stats to get points in.
Mm-hmm.
I'm okay with this, basically. And, Charlie, I can have Charlie run up and steal the draw, and then I can have Heather rescue him over the mountain.
Do you think he needs rescuing, or?
I don't really think he's gonna need rescuing.
He's got two fighters and a...
How much damage are the fighters gonna do to him?
And a mercenary.
Can a mercenary actually hit him?
Well, let me see what his fighting chances are. They're 26 hit. They're both at 26 hit.
From the fighters first.
You could also equip the Bowler if you wanted to mitigate some damage. If you think that he might get hit.
Oh, the Bowler actually does, give defense.
It gives you +2 to your defense.
And then if he does get hit, that's when you rescue him. If he doesn't, then...
Yeah, you're fine.
Although I'd say drop a save state just to...
Wait, I thought we were going to steal... Why
we are. We're not attacking.
No, he's just testing.
I'm checking hit chances.
Poorly written. This is why we don't let you do strategies.
Exactly.
You could steal that guy's draw.
Hey, I'm gonna steal both of their draws. I never claimed to be good at Fire Emblem. In fact, I keep saying how awful I am at it.
Yeah.
Remember, I'm the person who's...
Alternately, I could
to
just come over here and
mass.
Be like, oh, I can't actually
oh,
kill him.
Oh, right. You're the bad example. I remember now.
I can't kill him. And I can't send Alice up there to kill him either.
His face is weird, Lysandra, because his nose is hanging off of his right eye.
He's got leprosy.
Yeah. It's terrible.
Hung out in the wrong part of Magvel for a little bit too long.
Yeah. Carcino. Seedy bars.
Oh, Ryan. You disappointed me.
Oh, Ryan. Right.
Do I have to bust out the Thundersword?
No. I'll just send...
Or the...
I'll just send Heather.
The Marsha. Carcinoble. There you go. I like that one. I approve.
And then Alice can take the kill. Oh, no, she can't. Aww.
But does Arnix approve? I'm just kidding.
Well, crap.
Maybe I don't approve.
I gotta use steel for it.
Oh, wait, that means it's a good idea.
Yeah, sorry, man.
Hope it hits.
Here we go. Cross your fingers.
It did.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, inflated experience gain.
There you go.
I wish you would gain a little more strength.
That's alright, I guess. A little more. Right.
Still speed, but yeah, I wish a little more strength.
Yeah.
What's this guy got? Your
mage slaying archer, I guess. I don't know. Weird. Oh no, Rebecca did that, didn't she? Well, she never got hit, but she had good resistance as well, if I remember right.
Vaguely. Like, her average isn't any better than anyone else's.
Oh, okay.
Charlie was not happy about that.
See, wasn't the Balor...
He was double not happy about that!
Oh, God! Wasn't the Balor a great idea?
Yeah, we killed the guy who I was trying to steal from.
Well, you got one of his draughts anyway, so... Or you got one of the draughts. There you go. Nice
oh my him. God, he's a crit machine!
Yeah.
He wants to be on this team!
Wait, what's his level like?
A thief level.
Okay, still, that's pretty good. It's not just skill and speed. Oh, I thought he'd crit the mercenary.
I was hoping he would. That would have been the best way to end that.
End his hot streak.
No, now you can feed the kill to Julie.
Or Josh.
Or
Gorge.
You're going to eventually run out of names.
I know, but I want to keep it going strong, so... Yeah. Give Garfield a kill.
I can try.
Yeah, what's the worst that happens? Grimer misses?
I'm just seeing what what's... Okay, there's nobody nearby.
Now, you say we're going to run out of words. No, I have access to a dictionary.
Nice job.
Good work there, Nurgle. Nurgolfrax.
I gotta move him back a space, though.
That doesn't count, Dinkins.
Well, that's exactly our point. We're trying to come up with better names for him. You know, so we've been suggesting things like Garfield or Godzilla.
But you use Nurgle. That doesn't count.
What are you gonna do, ban me? Yeah.
I'm gonna be... You have the gall to say these names in my stream.
Oh my god. That was terrible, FP. You're not good at this.
You're no better.
You think so?
I know so.
No, you don't. You don't know
anything. So seriously, what is this mountain pass? I guess maybe that's where the power lines are gonna go eventually.
I suppose. This is where the Grotto Electrical Company will work.
It's probably like a fucking secret shop on that one.
We don't have a member card though.
Yeah,
oh,
but...
yeah, and Lissandra, there's a reason we keep calling Gone with the Wind different names.
Yeah. I mean, because Golfrax isn't a good name, but Gherkin, maybe.
It's a pickle.
I know.
We're in a pickle.
Indeed.
Why are my archers my frontliners?
Because
you keep moving them in front of Giacomo?
It's pronounced Giacomo.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, I think Giuseppe is offended by that.
Okay, well, anybody else need healing? Winston, you need a point of health!
They're shaking in their boots because they know garbage day is upon them.
Look, just send Geppetto out there, he'll take the hill tank with his face.
Exactly.
Actually,
he does have a Francisca.
Exactly. What's the worst that could happen to George Lopez?
Whoever goes out has to deal with both the bandit and the archer. Or no, actually, if I put somebody here, one will attack, the other can't reach that turn.
Yeah, just use Galahad. Yeah. Put him right there.
I'm gonna do it.
All right. Is that better, Artix? Galahad?
No.
Not Nurgle?
You're never better.
Oh. Only I work as good as UFP at Fire Emblem and being decent.
If only I was good at life.
If only I had such a deep voice like you.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Seriously, Charlie wants to be on this team.
He does, and I don't think we should deny him.
You're right. Make him face tank.
Yeah. That's what he's built for, apparently.
He's got as much defense as Heather does. And as much as Galthax does. Everyone has, like, 9 defense. It's great.
Yeah. Well, I mean, his nose couldn't get any more damaged, really, so... What has he got to lose?
Let's see. I'm gonna put... her up in the mountains.
His gangrenous dump.
Well, Golgo 13's nose there isn't much better.
Well, no. It's because he's been, you know, riding around in the mountains, probably hunting with hawks and killing wolves every night.
Oh.
There you go. Nice dodge there. Let's see.
Golgo 13, why?
Why did you...
I just used that one, I think.
I know. Well, now I gotta deal with Archer.
Say, I'm FP. I just sound like a hipster when I talk.
What?
I'm so wonderful at everything.
Use Grimlogan to face tank more.
Ah!
No, it's alright. You're great, FP, even though. No, you're great. Let's see here.
This axe is really powerful, by the way.
Not very good at hitting things, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Ryan, you can have the kill.
Yeah.
Oh, we got the victory is near music.
That's because Grigori is as strong as a Loch Ness monster. So.
He's as strong as an ox.
An ox? Grigori? Really? No, he didn't.
No, did not. We used Galaga.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Gregory is strong like Bandit. Because he is Bandit.
He is. Gregory's on job.
Winston, go upwards.
I paired him up with Pan. I don't know why. Probably just because it was funny.
Pan.
I paired Donnie and Tharjan. It was hilarious.
Oh dear.
It meant it meant that my noir was ridiculous.
Gregor and Pan. It ends up with the phrase "fluffy bunny." So.
Whoa.
Ugh.
It's.
Gregor
unfortunate.
With Nelly. I think that's actually what I did. Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah, that Gregor was kind of creepy.
So this guy is wielding
yeah,
a Byhander sword, and not he like, has a Lance Reaver.
Not like a Zweihander, but a Byhander.
No, it's a Byhander.
Okay.
It's fairly
powerful.
You
don't need any of that German in here.
I guess not.
It's fairly powerful. We may want to do a whole, like... attack with magic from range and then rescue thing. Actually, no, he doesn't have range, so unless he moves, which
he
I don't think
move.
I don't think he will because he's on a gate with
yeah,
3
yeah,
and 30.
He's not going to move.
Is that more than normal? 3 and 30?
No, I think that's...
Gates and FE8 are 2 and 20 or 3 and 30, depending on where you are.
Huh.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm going to say, for FE7, it's strictly 220, but FE8's different.
Then Throne is 330, right?
Yes.
Always? Okay.
And also cures status effects.
Right, right. Because, I guess, Thrones have hidden Panacea bottles in there. I don't know. Somehow you can even dodge and tank better on a Throne anyway, but yeah, whatever. If I had a fight while sitting on a chair, I don't know.
Look, it's very difficult to hit up, like, the 2 feet, okay?
Oh, I see. Yeah. You just have to be someone, I don't know, be an assassin. Just deal death from above. Let's see.
Did Ryan ever gain a weapon level?
No.
What is he?
Oh yeah, he did. He did a while back.
Seabows? Yeah. Okay.
We gotta see if he moves. I don't think he will.
The boss or the
yeah.
Bandit?
It's a seize map. He's not gonna
move. Won't
move
because oh, you're right. It is a seize.
If he does, then
that's
you can just claim the space and.
I'll still test it on the. I'll put someone on a fort and test it, but. Yeah.
I don't think you really have anything to worry about.
Wow. Even a Gygax. Well, I used that one already. I'm running out. This dude,
even Geiger counter has
is
a
doubling.
Chance of doubling. Yeah, that's because we remember the archers are they have very low speed but high defense.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Plus geology there is really good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's always a plus. It's always a plus for Google.
Gunther knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
Who should I use to draw? Him out.
Draw the bandito.
Draw the dude up here.
I would put Heather with the sword.
Yeah.
She won't get the bonuses from the fort.
But she'll get healed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
this guy is
not
fast enough to.
She might not dodge, but I don't think it'll do too much damage.
Yeah, she does have it. She does have comparatively a ton of defense.
He's
yeah,
very well balanced.
9 versus 20, she'll get a 11. Even if he doubled, she wouldn't die.
Oh,
all
I
right.
Thought you were talking about just the bandit, or brigand.
Oh, no.
No. I was wondering, like, it shouldn't be too much to worry about a brigand, right? Here we go. Nice.
Should I give it to him? I can't. I gotta.
You could give him some chip. I think. No, wait. If he just hits,
a hit's worth 10. So.
Yeah. So he'll level up.
Yeah.
If he hits.
If he hits.
Right. I'm sure he.
And
will.
Then I can finish him off with Josh.
Golgotha has never failed us before.
He's failed me.
All right, come on, Gary.
We failed. Damn it.
No, I don't want to have to use wildfire on this guy. I'll chip with Julie.
So yeah, have Julie chip.
Oh, she's actually doing a lot more damage than I thought. When did she get that strength? When did she get 9 strength?
She has 9 strength. Yeah, she leveled up this chapter. And
well, she is the Lord. I would. Hope
I don't remember her having 9 strength.
Archer just had a ton of defense.
I think you're projecting Erica through Julie a lot. Maybe, I don't know. Thinking, hey, why does she have 9 strength? She's not like level 20 yet, is she? Okay. Yeah, no, it's all right. Let's see here. Now let's give it to.
And now, yeah, I was gonna give it to Josh.
All right, Josh. Just use siege. All right then. Now it's just our army versus Cliff.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Sandra, Erica has brown hair because Mage Knight self.
No, I want a sword.
Blah 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 blah.
Yeah.
I want her story. Stored on.
It's a long story.
Well,
that,
sir, we have a bandit on our team.
Yes, he's a very good bandit.
Yeah, he's fairly good.
Mm-hmm. And he has many names.
Yes, he is. He's legion.
Gobbledygook there is pretty good at what he does.
I like that one.
Yeah, Garson is a very good bandit.
We've gotten some pretty good levels this time.
Yeah.
I've cursed myself for the next map, but we've made some good levels this time. And Charlie over there is like,
yeah, he's
well, he
yeah,
wants to be on the team.
He's the leader of the pack, really. With the Valor.
Charlie is credit to team.
He is very credit to
Wait,
team.
Wait, what's Charlie's affinity? Let's see how good he is.
He is a fire affinity.
Fire?
Oh, Jesus.
What?
He's like.
Actually, I don't know anyone's affinities.
Hold on, wait a minute. I guess this means that there are.
Oh
no
god,
promotions.
Galthrax is a fire and affinity.
Oh god.
Oh god.
I hope they can support with each
Charlie's
other.
Charlie's the only fire affinity. Julia's wind, Josh is thunder. Winston is ice. Alice is ice. And then a couple of lights.
Excuse me, it is heaven.
Not yet, Arctic. Only the 3D ones have that. Get your cannon right.
Alright, yeah, he doesn't move. Let's go.
Dinkins, are you really going to try and outspurg me?
What? You?
Are you going to try and outspurg me on this?
I guess I'm fighting a losing battle then, aren't I? Am I not? Ah, well.
So, guys, he's fast enough to not actually be doubled by some of our guys.
That's Gamera, yeah.
Gates give to Rez as well.
Yes, it no.
Thrones give to Rez.
They don't.
I think only Thrones do.
Okay. So there's, we can have our only magic attacker do his thing. So far.
When you go up against a Reaver, and you're winning, do you get the bonus extra bonuses?
If you go against a Reaver and you win, you get bonuses. Yes.
Or, like, you're attacking a Reaver with the, and it is at the disadvantage.
Yes. Wait, What do you mean by advantage? Like,
the triangle
matter which direction you're going with a Reaver.
Okay. So, yeah, if I get him to equip his Lance Reaver, and then I send Grenadine over here to attack him.
You get the hang of it, come on.
Then he would get, actually, he would get 2 and plus 20 hit.
Yeah.
Plus 30 hit, I think. Unless it was 10, and unless they changed it back to 10 for FE8.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah. Who knows? Maybe Gendorf
in that case. In that case, if I put Winston there, he would attack with the Lance Reaver.
Yes, it does screw up.
Does Winston have enough luck? Not really. I could state it.
What's his crit?
It'll be 11 if you equip the Lance
right.
Reaver.
Yeah, the Reavers had a little bit of crit.
Yeah.
And then we'll have Garraham come in for the kill.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the thought.
Yeah. I think Gandreda's really going to turn out to be a good unit.
This is not getting old yet.
I just wonder if there's promotion items for Ganymede in this hack.
Yeah, probably a Hero's Crest would do.
It's a Hero's Crest in FE6. I don't see any reason why that would change.
Yeah.
So, alright, let's drop a state. The thought here is the following.
We can just rescue Winston once Cliff switches to the Lance Reaper and then have Golly G. Willikers take over.
Yeah, for a turn at least.
Yeah.
Because otherwise he'll go back to the Byhander.
Okay.
I can even heal Winston if he gets hit.
Sure. Sounds like a plan.
Because this guy doesn't have range.
You know, Cliff doesn't really have depth perception all that much. So, you know, there's that. Nice dodge.
Well, in that case, I'm going to... Who can I...
Yeah, it's Byhander. Not like Sensible's Byhander, like you'd expect, but... I don't know. It's really dumb. I wonder what that is translated to Spanish, actually. You know? For that crossover version 2 hack.
There we go.
I guess that crossover version 2 was deemed too good for us English speakers to have.
Yeah, so it's entirely in Spanish.
It's very highfalutin.
Well, Cervante and I, can we can help translate, of course, if we ever play it. Oh, Lord. Yeah, why not?
We're going to do a translation hack of a ROM hack.
Yes.
Ouch.
Uh-oh. Oh, damn. 17% chance to hit. Good God.
You got this, Winston. You don't got this.
I don't think anyone would mind Cervante. So, FE, would you mind adding Cervante to the call?
I will add him to the call. I already have him on Skype.
Now let's see G.I. Joe win this for
all
us.
Right, get Winston out of there, get Guile in.
Yeah.
Yeah, Winston, get out.
Yeah. Then...
Heal. Because you may be needed
Hello,
next
everyone.
Turn.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
How you doing, Cervante?
Doing fine. Hopefully I don't sound like a robot.
Nope.
No, that's me.
Oh, man. He's still really not got good hit chances on this whole thing.
I think the Lockerbur and the Francisca have the same hit chance, right?
How much
they do.
Con does he have? He's got 14.
One's a hand.
I can rescue him if things go south.
That's true.
Man, that is not very much.
I know.
I can't believe Ghost Dad can't get the kill.
So have I missed anything aside from Bandit MVP?
No.
Not too much. We're almost finished with this chapter, and we're going to head on to Chapter 5 of this wonderful hack.
How long have you been on this chapter already?
About an hour and 20 minutes or 15.
No. Yeah, maybe.
Not that long? Oh.
Yeah, about an hour 15.
Okay. There we
That's
go.
That's actually rather fast.
Oh, he's got a text. He's got a boss text against
this
guy.
Oh, he
does?
Oh, I knew it. Let's see. Who the hell are you? I am Gonzalez.
How did we not get that
long? No, we didn't.
How did we get to have that long?
Because, I don't know. I guess we felt it was too obvious.
Maybe.
He's rather well articulate for a bandit.
Exactly. Yeah.
Well, great Muppet caper.
But it doesn't help when he misses.
Show up out of nowhere.
Damn
we don't
it.
Know his backstory yet.
Damn it, Garcia.
I gotta.
Geets, you screwed up, son.
Yeah.
That is not the weapon to use.
Mind me. Oh, that's definitely not the weapon to use.
I'm gonna rescue him away in case the guy decides to get a crit on him.
Yeah.
Knowing your luck.
Yeah.
You always have Julie Thundersword him.
It's true. And then maybe she'll get another strength level up and.
Ow! No! Just in case, no.
Valedictorian Bandit University, yeah.
I gotta let him go another turn. He'll heal. I'll just keep picking at him with Josh, basically.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, that should work. Because Mercenary's not going to... Like, he doesn't have a Matsu. He can't chuck a sword at you.
Yeah. So. I'll drop a... him.
Oh, wait, no. He can't even use a Matsu because that's only Myrmidons and Swordmasters, right?
The Wodao? Sounds that right? Sounds right.
Yeah. The thing...
Because Yenfei had it.
Okay. No. I was about to call him Donfei for some reason. I don't know why.
It's not even a very good sword, all told.
But it flies, and that makes it funny.
Yeah.
So does the Ragnell. It's a lot better.
But it doesn't fly, it just
there
makes
we go.
A beam of energy. Okay.
It's not an honorable katana for your sword masters.
Exactly. So much better than they are. It's impossible. And see, Josh, come on, impress us.
Nope.
No? No. Oh well. A pure water, alright.
Let's grind supports, I don't know.
Hey, you never know, Jim Cotta there might have some supports.
Yeah. With
I'm just gonna seize.
With Winston, perhaps. Yeah, you know, this... Because you know what this hack needs more of? Waiting.
Yeah.
Alright, Clock, where are you?
Time bets.
Ha ha ha, oh.
I'm gonna go 10 minutes again.
All
or
right,
10
let's
minutes
start
this
the
time.
Clock.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say 20 this time. Oh, wait, no, it's an ending thing. I'm gonna say 7 minutes.
I'm gonna go with 5.
Because I was gonna say, I think last time was like 5, so.
I'm going with 5.
Okay.
God, FP, why are you so bad at betting?
Hey, FP, wanna play some poker?
Yeah, sure!
Oh my god, your hand's a royal flush? You suck so much!
I have 2 of them!
Yeah, well, I have 5 aces.
What?
Oh. Damn it!
Wait a minute.
We were playing with 2 decks, okay.
Now, I'm not the smartest. I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed here, but
please, FP. He had a.
You're all cheating. That's why.
Exactly. Yeah. That's sloppy. Problem has resolved itself. Thanks.
Oh
to...
no, we're introducing.
Oh. Will our bandit friend introduce himself as well?
He's 18.
Who? Oh, Charlie.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he's actually. At the higher end of the age scale.
Charlie Herman Kane.
Charlie Herman Kane? What?
No.
At first I thought that was his actual name. Like, wait. Hold on.
He owns a secret pizza joint.
Yeah.
Charlie and Pizza.
Alice said he does have a job. It just happens to be, you know...
on the side.
Why are they using that type of text boxes?
That's narration text.
Oh, yeah. Is he gonna be another lord type character?
No.
No, he's a thief. No. If he turns out to be a lord.
He just looks fancy.
Yeah.
He's gonna side promote into a lord class halfway through the game.
The lordly rogue.
Oh no,
dude! FP
found out.
Spoilers.
You know that's completely possible. You'd have to sacrifice the whole thief class, basically.
Maybe he'll just promote to a sword master that can pick locks. You're all communist!
What?
Oh, okay. Never mind. Well, I'm assuming, yeah, he is a nobleman, right? So,
he sure sounds like a nobleman.
Mr. Charlie, he's 18 years old! Come on!
Man, he's already
fair. She's only 14.
Of an asshole.
You know, you guys who thought you were going to be so smart going with 5 minutes and 7 minutes, you didn't anticipate that we were going to have introductions and plot recap.
God damn it. I gave this game too much credit.
All right,
it was getting better, and then
I would like to revise my vote to 2 pi. Then,
all right.
No, no, sir. You don't get to change your votes.
You shut up.
Yeah.
No, you're the newcomer. You shut up.
Oh come on! You've known me for years.
But they haven't.
I haven't. I don't know who you are.
I have no idea who the hell you
Some
are.
Some guy in an island, I guess. live in
Puerto Rico. Wow.
With like really, really expensive graduation.
Gee, oh, yeah, Jesus Christ.
Yeah. It's not even a state.
$29 a plate for a middle school graduation.
Yeah, that's...
And $150 in graduation fees.
Wow.
Yeah, from middle school. That's great. Guys, I hate to interrupt, but I think... hold on.
How long has it been already?
Time check is 4 minutes.
Oh, Ryan, is something wrong? Yeah, I'm really fucking tired.
One of them looked pretty hurt, as in he was shanked.
His kidneys are decorating the grass outside now.
It's okay, you can just pop them back in.
Yeah. Oh, what's going on now? Oh.
Didn't grow back.
She's using her bulbous eyes to heal them.
She's still falling over, though.
So why do all the portraits have basically the same eyes?
Because
Mage Knight 404 is a hack.
Yes, he is a hack like Tim Buckley. He is
no,
Tim
he's
Buckley,
not.
He's probably
no,
like
no he's Buckley. Not.
I know he's not. His name
until
is
somebody comes across the screen and asks where his wife is.
Linowen, come on. It's
like come on, FP. That's
Have
the entire point.
Ready?
No,
no,
that's Raymond.
He's not Tim Buckley. He's Mookie. His art doesn't improve in all one decade.
Oh well.
He's laser bot.
No, he's secretly Tom Sadell. This is just up where
oh my
he
god.
Terrible ideas.
Who's Tom Sadell?
He's the guy
Gunner
who,
Craig Court.
Yeah, Gunner Craig Court.
Oh.
Which is like great by the
which
way.
Which is fantastic.
I wanna see Coyote in this game now. He could be a rogue. That makes sense. A dog, though.
He's a
did you find medicine? Hang on. I might have found medicine.
Here you go. Oh. Could it have been a draught or something? Wow. Don't we have plenty of those? Wait.
You
oh,
don't
I'm sorry.
Know who the hell these...
Oh, hold on. Did anyone catch that? The thief said we should return this to its rightful owner. Hmm.
Yeah, he's like, how the hell are you going to find the rightful owners now?
And you're a thief!
I mean, everybody wrote their names on the insides of the tags of their t-shirts.
He's a thief! He steals things!
No, he doesn't. He only steals in the name of justice.
He only steals the drinks off of people's bodies.
just the drinks.
You, sir, are drunk. You don't need this drought.
Yeah, let me have it. Ugh, all right.
Oh, we get full names for the civilians. Are you going to join my party? Otherwise, get out.
They probably are. Ariana is a shaman, and I bet Timothy will be.
What a coincidence! Another pair of siblings. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, it's not like it's a totally common thing or anything.
Winston just pops out of nowhere. I'm Winston.
The only way it could
I'm
be
Winston. I have a brother too.
If there were twins.
Yeah. What are a bunch of guys like you doing in the middle of the mountains?
You
refugees.
Got you short guess times people were totally wrong.
Yeah. You know what? I think Timothy's Ephraim in disguise actually, and Ariana is Erica.
5X is going to be controlling the two of them.
Wait. Hold on. So we're up to how many pairs of siblings now?
About 100.
Let's see, we have...
Because Fado is married to V-Guard, and Lion is his brother. Twin
Wait,
brother.
What?
No, I'm just kidding.
No.
I totally made that up.
Well, but, this is MK404, I could easily believe
I'm
that.
I'm gonna suggest that he does that, and I'm sure take me up on my offer.
Oh god, they're even gonna travel with us!
Totally understand.
We get two civilians that are gonna travel with us.
They really are gonna join the party.
Wait a minute, are they gonna be vendors?
That would actually be nice.
That would make sense, but they're probably gonna be like a warrior and a berserker. Ariana's a berserker.
She's the berserker.
Yes. Timothy, don't be rude or I'll cut you in half. Gaming grab bag, indeed. Meanwhile,
oh, there you are, Grenada.
Meanwhile, Gamma over here is brooding.
It's just Georgia.
Yes.
By the way.
Do we really need to know the Goonies' backstory here?
Yes.
I am a wanderer.
What kind of a dumb question is that?
Wow, the Ouya's really kind of emo.
Yeah, you know, Greece is a bit of a strange one, isn't he? In fact...
He was pretty frightening. His first thing, the first thing he did was he critted an archer in the face.
Yes, and he yelled all to his spirit animals and they granted him strength because he's a barbarian.
Well, you know, Galileo always was an odd one.
Exactly. Yeah. If you don't have a destination in mind, why not travel with us? What? But,
come with us for a couple of years.
Oh yeah, that's all we ask.
Sure, why not? Let's invite Ganondorf into our Fire Emblem party.
I already said Ganondorf.
We already said Ganondorf.
I'm sorry.
Damn it!
You can say Ganon.
It's okay, the Great Gatsby's gonna be sticking around.
Let's invite Get Out Frog to join us.
Right.
Time check.
Time check is 9:45.
I'm gonna hit B so I win!
So we didn't really... Have we gotten anything out of Grateful Dead's backstory here?
No.
Not... Damn it, I already used Garcia. I was gonna say Jerry Garcia. Oh, well. Damn
Stink,
it.
It's, I'll admit, I'm cheating. I have Wikipedia open.
Oh, you do?
What, do you just have a list of names that start with G?
No, I have a list of American films. I'm just going through the 1980s right now.
Oh, you are?
Yep.
Interesting.
That's how I
time,
get
end time check.
Like Gator Bait 2.
End time check. 10:21.
I'm just
hooray, we befriended Gargamel.
I'm just coming up with these names.
Gargamel.
Sorry.
I thought we had Gargamel already.
No, we did not have Gargamel.
How long are we going to be running with Grave of the Fireflies name here?
I don't know.
Until we run out of G names. I think Gilgamesh is cool for now, so.
We'll never run out of names for Glissando strings.
Pretty sure it'll be easier than coming up with names for the Ouya song. Also, what
I don't know.
Why are you talking about the Ouya?
Final time for this end of chapter was 10:21.
Oh, so just over 3 pi. All right.
Damn it! If we didn't have to sit
through
Ghostbusters,
you and your math,
I would have won.
Ghostbusters.
Gangbusters.
All right then, fine. I'm gonna stop coming up with these from memory, and I'll go to Wikipedia.
The rest of us and Ghirardelli over there are gonna go over chapter 5 now.
Hell yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
Because
I do not have Wikipedia open, so.
So is it monster time?
I don't either.
You know, this is weird. I really thought Gandhi
it's
was...
It's monster time, except not really. Mysterious Crimson.
Not as mysterious
The Joshua. Godfather.
Exactly, the Godfather.
Alright, okay, let's see what kind of train wreck that Can was looking forward to.
So the map dialogue...
No, we're not in... We're in chapter 5? Oh, yeah, he's saying chapter 5 is going to be wonderful. Oh, boy.
So the map dialogue wasn't edited at all?
I guess it's not possible yet.
Doesn't seem that way, yeah, but...
God, we even know the names of the names
they're
and the ages of the civilians.
I don't know.
Wait.
Why
question.
Does this
How
have
old
to
is
be
Guns of the
game?
Patriots?
Because MK44 is obsessed with age and time.
And last names.
Because seriously, if he wanted to give all that background information, he could have just included a README file or something.
Yeah.
Who the hell would redo that?
Yeah.
I mean, no one ever reads those.
But I think Guitar Solo's backstory is actually kind of interesting.
That's a lie, Dingens. You're not interested in Gibson's backstory at all.
No, I'm not.
I'm interested in Gladiator's backstory.
No, you're not. You're a very bad liar, poorly written.
I know.
Did you already use Gone with the Wind?
Yeah, he already used Gone with the Wind.
Forests are really creepy at night.
And
yes, they are.
I did use Garbage Day, but no, that's not the name of the movie, but...
But let's get Gettysburg in here. Let's see what his opinion on this forest is.
Exactly, yeah.
Let's get Gettysburg into the call. We'll take a caller number 10.
I don't know. I don't think we should bother gramophone record yet.
Jesus Christ. Okay, no more Wikipedia.
Yeah, no, you gotta go with these on your own.
Alright, fine.
Aww.
Alright, so these people are not Greel, so we don't care about them.
Wow, clones, like they're all clones.
Perhaps. Seriously, I want to hear more about Gump.
Yeah. And Wayne.
This is quality LP commentary brought to you by idiots in a call.
Do you think Goof Troop will have branching arms?
You know, that was an okay game. Goof Troop for the SNES.
It's a pretty good game, actually.
Yeah,
I've never played it.
Nothing at all.
It's actually a two-player cooperative the whole game.
Sir, yeah. Because nothing is going on, that's why we're just making up names for G-Unit.
Exactly.
Seriously, someone gets shot in the head with an arrow already. Jeez.
Arrow in the head portrait, show up, please.
Hang on, we gotta be quiet. Shh.
She's Nils.
Yeah. Wait. I can read your fortune.
Be very, very quiet.
What is that map sprite? Look at that. What is that Micaiah one at the top?
Season. Edward season. Leonardo season. Nolan season. Oh my god.
What the hell is that?
Those are units from Radiant Dawn. The Dawn Brigade.
Huh. Now we're all quiet because we're trying to see what the game says about it. We're actually reading along.
No!
No! Quick, detach! Gorgonzola!
Gorgonzola.
Alright, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But I think Gouda will be a great unit.
I know, I'm starting to run out of names for Gerudo Desert.
Darn.
Yes, can of worms.
Girl among them with silver hair.
It's already been going on for, like, what, 6 minutes?
About 4:20.
4:20. What if they need help? That's assuming if they need help. Besides, I'm really cool and beautiful.
See that we did use Google.
Yeah, I did say Google, yeah. Yeah.
These are different soldier sprites, or portraits.
These are Radiant, like, Benyon soldier sprites.
Yeah.
From Radiant Dawn.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
You were right. You were actually right.
Oh god.
No.
God.
You were right.
Please tell me you're lying.
No.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Brigade.
I need a drink.
I have a drink.
God
I finished my-
damn
no, I didn't finish my drink.
Should have said D Dinkins. I was the one who called it.
I had to get a drink.
Go. Stiff one. Germany. Yeah.
Actually, yeah.
That is actually.
Yep. Unfortunately, nothing alcoholic because I'm still at home.
Alright, so let's call it. Who is with Micaiah?
I saw them. It's
Nolan,
Micaiah,
Edward,
Nolan, Zahark, and
no,
the Archer.
Edward. He's a Myrmidon. Zahark would be a Swordmaster.
You're right. Then it's probably Leonardo. Why would you ever want with Leonardo?
Because two archers wasn't enough.
Better question, what the fuck is the Dawn Brigade doing in Magvel anyway?
Zephiel is the king of Magvel.
Zephiel, yes, he is here as well.
He's the king of Grotto, serve.
I want
Harden
to be the king of Rousten.
Oh, I finally realized what this is.
And, yep, it is completely her. That is actually a pretty good portrait, but
I finally realized what this is. This is Fire Emblem 8 DLC.
Oh, is it now?
Oh, wow, she turned anime. She looked up and she turned anime.
Oh my god, that was terrible. Help, please help us. I don't have any lightning tomes, or thorny tomes, or any use whatsoever.
Damn it, she alerted them to us.
Not
stupid.
Not quite yet.
God damn it, Micaiah, you blew our cover.
We're waiting for Goon Squad to speak, yeah, but... Don't let your eyes wander off those four. Well, it's kind of hard because they're really boring. Everyone, draw your weapons. Nosy brats. You're just a nosy brat.
Can we just stick game facts on them and be done?
Yeah, I was thinking we'd just stick Galleon on them.
Oh, hello.
What?
We get a preparation screen.
Oh, hold on, wait, look, supports. Hold on.
Support? Oh, wait, no, that's normal. You can check these things.
I know, but...
We can see who supports
them. Yeah. We can support Josh. Julie with Josh and Ryan.
Uh-huh. Ooh, so I think that's Tuck there, that great knight.
Everyone can support with Ryan, apparently.
Ryan's
who can Gemini
man.
Support with?
Winston can support with Galfax.
Yes.
Yeah, I knew it.
Alice,
wait, no.
Amy, Charlie.
What's a Winston's affinity? Is it thunder? I thought.
Winston's
ice. Ice. Okay. Fire and ice. Good combo.
All right. We can bring everybody, and we don't really have any items to manage.
Winston and
so
Goebbels
the only
like
thing
the
to do is to
steam,
check the map.
Steam. Because fire and ice make steam and water. So yeah. Winston and Goebbels.
All right.
Winston Garfunkel going out.
Exactly.
It looked like Glacier there could support with my K.
This guy's got a men's staff.
Oh really? Crimson armor.
Got a steel
we know who they are. They're
from
Benyon. Fuckers. Stupid. Oh,
iron axe. Oh, that's going to be useful. We need the iron axe.
All right. How bad? All right. How bad are the Dawn Brigade?
Oh, let's yeah. Let's check. I want to see the.
I want to
yeah,
see in a
I
second.
I want to see how magical this gets.
Where's the boss? Is there a boss?
Is there a boss?
Is it a route map?
Is it Jared the boss? Is that who it is?
All right, it is Edward, Leonardo, Nolan, and Micaiah.
I knew it.
And none of them have any weapons.
Let's see, Micaiah's stats. She has speed, that's interesting.
She's not bad,
no.
Actually.
That's obviously not Micaiah. She has way too much speed.
Yeah, I was thinking probably like 7 or 2 at this point would be good.
Nolan is... Oh my god, his portrait is kind of...
Whoa!
He's a little silly.
Oh god, I'm way behind. Wow. Yeah.
He's
also,
like 10
I'm going to reset
behind.
My stream because I am way behind.
I'm like 10 seconds behind.
He's got a lot of skill for. Holy crap, he's got a lot of skill for a fighter.
Nolan is really good.
Well, Nolan always was like he's basically a Myrmidon in a fighter's body.
Yeah. Exactly. Did Fadul's Nolan cap everything?
Ooh, Edward's.
Yeah, but that's
too.
Not.
Edward
that's not
is.
That's Fire Emblem.
Pretty decent.
Nolan.
Yeah. Yeah, Nolan can
and Leonardo is another archer.
Of course.
Thank
Leonardo
fucking Christ,
is
don't have enough
bad.
Of
those. So bad.
He's
terrible.
Not, he's not great.
Ugh. Does he get Lunasaw? That might redeem him, maybe. No. No.
Alright, well, I don't actually see a boss on this map.
Maybe he'll just come
maybe
on.
He'll show up.
Yeah. It'll be Lacaine, I think.
Alright, so, formation. Let's see.
We'll just be going along and then Deg and CL show up.
There's a lot of lances on this map, so thankfully we got...
So,
and,
it's a good
and,
thing we have
yeah,
on our side.
Micaiah's sprite, map sprite is definitely the one that showed up for Ginger's support.
Yeah. I think her map sprite is based off the Revenant.
It looks like it is.
That's pretty...
Yeah.
She basically had the mental faculty of a zombie anyway, so that's alright.
And the speed of a zombie.
Exactly.
Alright, well, the very first thing I see is that I should take out this archer.
Uh-huh.
Because Great. Then I can actually use Heather.
If only I had some little bird tell me what do. G-string. So, yeah. G-string or Geoffrey Chaucer might be good for this map.
Well, all of them are in the map.
It looks like G-minor should be taking most of the right side over there by himself.
Yeah, so he can slay the lance users.
I'm gonna send him up a bit more, because I don't want to send him into magic too much.
I would have
he's
him
only got two res.
In between those knights there.
He's only got two res. Yeah, he can attack the knights. And I'm thinking maybe Heather can fly up and hit... Well, she doesn't. She hasn't been gaining speed, actually.
Yeah, but she can go around and, like, take care of the monks. They can't really do anything to her.
Yeah. How much for... She's got 8 res, yeah. Well, I just want to take out this archer.
It's not a capture.
Well, goddamn it, Dinkins does have a Francisca.
That he does. And I'm all the prouder for it. Yeah. Yeah, I tell you all the time, Giggles has a bright future.
Excuse me, it was Gaggles?
Oh, right, my bad. No, it's Gordon.
Damn it, thing is, we just wasted like 3 names there.
So.
Oh, will not. Damn it, Liz.
There's really not that many enemies on the map. It's front loaded.
We haven't said Goldoa yet.
There's going to end up being a bunch of reinforcements.
Oh,
it's probably. It's probably going to be like, that's it, but it's like, oh, by the way, if any one of the Dawn Brigade dies, you automatically lose.
Can of Worms said something like that.
Yeah, and they probably start by immediately attacking her.
Yeah, the way Can's talking, it makes it sound like this map is gonna suck.
So be honest, Can, rings of reinforcements are we looking at here?
Well, I guess we gotta rush that position. That's why I want to kill the archer.
Yeah, I just want the well.
Actually, let me do this.
Can Micaiah use staves as well as light magic right now?
Probably not. She's not promoted, so.
Oh, okay. But I thought I saw.
Josh has been gaining speed. I can probably double the archer with Josh.
Oh, thanks for the information.
Throw Josh and Winston up that way. Julie can thunder sword one of the knights. Bandit can. Get the other one.
Yeah,
I think I have a plan. And then I can send Heather directly up instead.
Send everybody directly for the...
Heather's got a bunch of archers to deal with up
once
here,
that
so...
disappears, I think Goober will be able to take her down.
Well, we'll see. But I think I will go with the following. I'm gonna put Charlie over there. Yeah, I think I'll go with the following.
Guys, with all the hype we're building up for Geth, he's probably going to end up being terrible.
Geth, you say? Interesting.
Yeah.
No, he hasn't leveled yet.
Geth, however you're supposed to actually pronounce that.
Oh, I thought you said Geth, like in Mass.
No, I meant like the fancy internet thing.
GIF. I think the creator said GIF.
The creator says it's GIF, but
I don't really care what he says. I say GIF.
I don't want to keep using Wildfire Tome.
So then don't have, Lance Guy, Winston, come up and stab him first.
Thank you very much, Can of Worms. We haven't used Geb as a name yet.
I debated it a couple of times.
Oh, I can actually have Winston double this guy.
Nice.
Yeah, I didn't think it would go over well.
Which,
that's alright.
I will do that.
Geb in better times. That's obviously Geb in better times. In
years. When he was in his... Yes.
Geb, the teenage years.
Yes.
Oh, Blasphemous is online.
Alright, there. You got me there, Cam. There you go. You win. Alright, here we go.
It's okay, Geth has this.
Yes. Kill that unknown soldier there. He just had a javelin. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, that's okay.
And Grolgoth scores his first kill of the map.
Yeah.
Eh, GF didn't do too bad.
Oh. I think
GGDG has a bright future ahead of him.
Exactly. I was just about to say that about
I should have put Ryan on the other side of the map. So that, well... Whatever. I forgot his hunting bow and cavaliers. Well, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever.
It's fine. Alright, so let's see. How many units are the Dawn Brigade surrounded by now? Or, like who can attack them? Like, right away.
I think they have, like 8 people around them.
5 guys, eh?
Oh. I can't,
Tasty.
Oh, now you're making me depressed that the closest one is like 40 minutes away from here.
No, I'm not. Since I'm not in DC anymore, I don't really have one close.
So I'm gonna wildfire the knight because that's 34 damage times two.
Yep. There you go.
For no reason.
I hope he crits. Oh. Close to a level there. Good.
And let's add Blasphemous.
Alright. I'm gonna go to the bathroom quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
We'll pause the stirring action.
So. Alright. Heather is not gonna take, like, any amounts of meaningful damage by going up this way.
What the hell is that noise?
Yeah, Winston and Gimli seem like they have that upper section pretty well handled.
It's not me. I'm not doing anything.
And that guy hit with a 22.
Sucks. Oh, at least she has a defense to take it. Hi, Blasphemous.
How's it going?
Not bad.
Pretty
how
good.
Are you?
Well, I'm a little nervous. Tomorrow's my sister's wedding and all.
Mm. Well, congratulations for her.
Yep, with any luck, it won't go badly.
Good. Hope it won't be stormed there already. So,
what are we doing in an open field with a bunch of trees?
We're rescuing the Dawn Brigade.
Yeah, we're rescuing the Dawn Brigade.
Why are we going to do that?
Because I don't know, but they're up here in the corner of the map.
You know, I just wanted to take Nolan and Edward, but come on.
But then we don't get to see Micah's support with the.
With Josh.
I don't have a name this time.
I'm gonna have to use Julie
name.
To go against the triangle and hit.
Galway girl.
So is he back to doing the characters showing up from other games?
Of course.
Apparently so.
Yep. Apparently.
That's delightful.
There indeed. You should have seen Micaiah's extreme anime face gesture.
Well, I can still show it.
Gribble, gear,
her down, her head tilted downward portrait was pretty good, but then she looked up and it was like anime. Nolan looks doofy.
Really doofy.
Edward looks okay.
Has a unique sprite
and again. Then Leonardo is fine, but why is it Leonardo?
You know,
it's another archer.
I think Nolan reminds me in that portrait of a melting statue of Jesus.
So wait, they have Eddie, Nolan, Leonardo, and Micaiah, but no Soth?
No Soth. Not yet.
Maybe he'll
not
show yet. Up.
I'm sure he'll show up.
Soth will just randomly show up as the boss.
He'll probably be the Red Axe stand-in.
I can't stand you, Micaiah. I never could. I'm gonna kill you with these bare hands now.
Also, I noticed that we got a bandit. That's nice.
Oh yeah, we did. Last chapter. We've,
Exactly.
His name is His name is Galfax.
Yeah, Galfax.
But we've just been calling him about 100 different G words.
It's been brilliant.
Jervis?
No, we hadn't used that one.
Nope.
There you go. Work.
For a while there, I was pulling movie names off of Wikipedia.
Yeah.
Until I told him to stop.
Yeah, that's cheating.
Gorman.
Gorman, that works too.
Giovanni?
Yeah, we had done some
stop
Italian
names. Stop
names.
Save them for when you need them.
Yeah, say Blessedness. You're wasting names.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's just one of the things I like to do.
Waste names.
For wasting our resources.
We have too few resources.
It's okay. I'm sure we'll come up with plenty of names for the giver there.
Yeah. Good point. The world is running out of Fiji names. It's becoming a scarce resource.
Yeah. I think, Guy, the really good Myrmidon in Artix's LP, is going to turn out really good.
Everyone's going to take a bunch of damage from fighting these guys because nobody yet has really good res.
Besides Heather, maybe.
Amy and Josh. And Heather.
Heather's okay, but not too high.
She needs healing.
Josh, yeah, Josh might see her.
So I just love this big open field with no real. Like distinguishing features.
Insert awakening joke here.
So is Gundam Zax a personal weapon?
The chat already beat us.
Everyone level, seems to have a personal weapon.
Actually, I think that a...
Are you sure that Studio Ghibli's axe is, personal?
I don't actually think it is.
Wait, I think it's just a straight steel axe.
Yeah, it's just a steel axe renamed to Lochaber, I guess, because that's more Scottish.
So now our enemies are mysterious, eh? So
yeah, take
no,
take three.
Actually, no, this is a special weapon. It's something different, because he's got that's a 12 might axe, and that's way more than a steel one.
Oh, nice dodge there, Ryan.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Ryan, man, he's actually quite good.
Ryan is turning out better than he started.
Yeah.
Yeah. Steel is 11 axe, is 11 might.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Oh, can't quite kill him.
And your axe guy can chop these guys down in a single hit?
Well, he can, but the problem is he needs to hit first.
Oh, yeah, I didn't do my math right.
Oh, dang.
Oops.
G Willikers there is only pulling up like 60%
hit
rate.
Yeah, I said golly G Willikers before.
So Gonzo...
that's right.
Gonzo right. There is having issues?
Yeah, just a bit. Just a bit.
Okay, Josh.
That's good, because he didn't gain strength his past two levels or so.
Yeah,
I have no complaints
that's
about that one.
That's because he's a mage, he doesn't gain strength. Sorry.
Punched.
Not a terrible level.
No. Great Pumpkin there does have some pretty good stats, though, for base stats.
Yeah.
Winston, always the consummate tank.
Indeed. Well, that and monks aren't very good with spells. They're better at just punching people and kicking them if Diablo 3 is anything to go by.
And the monk missed.
He missed, too.
On a 70?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Winston, man.
Are the characters still being incredibly talkative about pointless things?
Yes.
Yes.
I suppose that's kind of a given.
But it's just good to check to see if you're in the same game, right, Blasmus?
Well, I was thinking that once you establish the plot, maybe the characters would stop talking so much since they have less to talk about.
But it's
no,
but
they
the thing
it
is,
just gives them more to talk about.
The thing is, Blasmus, that's a good idea, but MK44 isn't having any of it. As we
plus,
all
every time you get a new character, you need their backstory.
Exactly,
and their names and their ages.
Yeah.
And their last names.
And their favorite color, and what kind of underwear they wear.
And food.
Even the bandit is barely getting flashed. That's just pathetic.
Yeah, I know. Glee Club is unstoppable right now.
Oh yeah, our thief is actually really good.
Yeah.
He got he got a double critical.
Yeah, look at him. He has fire affinity too.
And why is he getting the +2 defense?
His
weapon.
The knife
he's using.
Is low might, but it adds defense.
Yeah.
It's not unique. Other thieves had it, but it gives +2 defense.
Yeah.
He actually, like, in the earlier map, yeah, Cannivorms said he got a crit, like, twice in a row on the fighter, and then...
Oh, yeah, that was...
And then he hit normally and then got a third crit on another fighter and killed them both.
Well.
Yeah, with the Balor knife.
Why are they going up there?
I don't know. Where's that monk going? Or that priest?
Priest?
Well, according to Can, that Pegasus Knight is gumming for Micaiah.
Wait, what? We're on a time limit here?
Oh, yeah. If any of the Dawn Brigade bites it, we're done.
Yeah. I'm gonna guess they have no weapons?
They have no weapons.
Nope. No weapons.
Not. So Micaiah is gonna be as fragile as ever, right?
Yeah, her defense is low, but the rest of her stats are okay.
And yeah. Of course, naturally, none of them are going to retreat into those forests.
They're all set to guard AI.
No. Even Nolan and Ed... I just want Nolan and Edward and the rest can go kill themselves, really.
At least none of the surrounding units are attacking them.
Yeah. Okay, time to charge, then.
Yeah. Oh, God. If I don't get there in two turns, this peg is going to hit Micaiah.
Well, we've still got an extra turn past that, because she can't... She can't...
Can
no, we got three turns, don't we?
No.
We don't actually have any cavaliers yet.
No,
how
we don't.
How much power does the peg have?
Let's see. Yeah, check the strength on the peg.
Iron Sword, 12. Micaiah has
Micaiah's
8.
Defense?
8
or
4.
No, she's got 4 defense, so she can take, like, 3 hits.
Yeah, so we have 3 extra... So we have 3 turns plus that. Yeah, it's gonna be bad.
Just
we
rush up
run.
In there with Heather. Oh, wait, yeah. Archers. Never mind. Yeah.
Yeah, so pretty much just get
These guys have swords.
Winston up there.
Like, Winston, yeah.
I almost pulled Neppy there.
This is all, like, Lance territory up here.
Yeah.
We gotta get these archers.
Send Heather up there and take them all out.
She's not fast enough.
Sorry, I already said.